There are different types of sneakers, and for each type of sneakers, you should work with its own shoe last type. This shoe last, for example, is for one sneakers, and you can do something like this, one sneakers, that we made in my new sneakers course. But the trick is that if you don't have the shoe last type, and if you don't have shoe sole for one sneakers, you can do something else. You can create sneakers with low top, for example, or if you don't have special shoe last for sneakers, you can use any other type of shoe last, for example, pump last or any other, and create shoe sole working with Everfoam like we did in my new course for sneakers.